Hey fam, it's your boy, Brother Reggie, coming live from Stafford, Virginia, doing a shout out to Columbus, Ohio, where I was born, and the folks that are down in the ATL where the plantation held the Carrickers back in the 1700s and 1800s down in Talbotton. Anywho, the reason why I'm out here at this time is because I want to thank you, all of you, for the support that you've provided me over the years, the concerts that I've done and the CDs that I've produced and some of the works that I may have done on other people around town. But I just want to say that I really, really appreciate all the support that you all have provided me. And first and foremost, let me just say thank God for all the great opportunities and the blessings that he has bestowed upon me. As you've heard many times before, if it weren't for our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, where would a brother or a sister be? So with that being said, I just want to say that my reason for this PSA, this public service announcement, is to, one, to thank you all for the support and to also ask you for that continued support. Basically, we all have a truth, and my truth is I've lived my life doing music. I went to college for it. I was in a child group back in the mid-60s called the Tempting Five. Two of my brothers have gone home to glory, Tom Sawyer in more recent times, and Mark Peaks less than a year ago. With that being said, we're all blessed to be here. And I just want to say that as I'm moving quickly approaching upon my 65th birthday in June, I have found myself the past 3 years to be self-employed. I found myself in a position like maybe some of you where you've worked 25 plus years at a company and then for reasons not of your own doing, you find yourself on your own. The Lord has opened a door for me where that door has closed. Time period from 3 years ago to now has been very challenging for me personally. But I have found myself with the open doors provided by Christ to be able to be independent, self-sufficient, self-employed, with the prayers of, you know, my wonderful life, wonderful wife and life, Diane Carricker. We have moved forward. We are walking lockstep with Christ moving forward. And so with that being said, I'm doing what most people would like to do, and that is I'm building my brand, as you've heard me say many times. I'm building my brand, and I'm living my dream. I'm living a dream. Now, that may sound very grand and glorious, but it isn't. It's work. I found myself with the opportunity to live my dream, and that is I'm doing music. Music is a part of the fulfillment of the promises that God has promised me, and that is to be able to do my music. I'm able to go out and perform. I'm, with your help, able to go in the studio and create beautiful works of music in smooth jazz, old school R&B, and in contemporary gospel. With that being said, the Lord has blessed me with self-employment. That employment is through music as well as IT services. I do Amazon cloud service training for people that want to get certified in that, as well as other walks of networking environment. I have also been blessed with a beautiful church, Miracle Faith Ministries, which is in Fredericksburg. The wonderful, wonderful leadership. Dr. Angelo Logan is the head pastor. His beautiful wife, Lady Lisa Logan, is co-pastor, and there's great leadership and great family there. It's a family structure. It's a loving church. If you're interested in coming to visit us, I can get you the information how to get there if you contact me through Facebook Messenger. But just a wonderful church. I am the minister of music there, and I have been given the freedom to work with the praise team and musicians there to ensure that, to the glory of Christ, the Spirit comes down and blesses the congregation and leadership. we just have a wonderful time, a great time. So I encourage you to contact me about how to get yourself planted there and enjoy the Spirit as it comes down and the sermons as they are being presented. At the same time, the Lord has blessed me with an opportunity to work with at-risk children. I've been a substitute teacher in this area, Stafford, Falmouth, Fredericksburg, now since Thanksgiving of the past year, and I've been enjoying it, and it's just a blessing to do that. But what I'm here actually to talk about is more support for my latest CD. What I'm doing now on Facebook and other walks of social media is providing an opportunity that didn't exist before I did it, and that is my music is available to you for 30 days. You can get my latest CD. This is Undercover Brother, Volume 1, Just Me. It's named that because these are all cover songs, and I'm the brother under the cover songs. And so with that being said, Undercover Brother, Volume 1 of a 10 CD Masterwork Music Series. I will be continuing this if I'm blessed to live another 10 years to put out one each year. I'll also be doing my contemporary gospel music as well, doing another contemporary gospel CD. But for now, this is the first of 10 in a set of 10, smooth jazz and old school R&B. And what I'm doing is I'm making this available to you for the donation of $15, basically 30 days. I'll send it to you. You send me an address, I'll send you my latest CD and any of my other works for your asking. Just hit me up on Facebook Messenger. If you need to text me, you can text me at my cell, 703-675-7496. Let me know that you're interested in picking this up. All I need is your name and your address. You send me that, I send this to you. 30 days later, or any time in between, it's up to you. You can pay me then. If you do Cash App, my handle is $BrotherReggie, number one, BrotherReggie1 with the numerical one. You can Cash App it that way. I can bill you through PayPal. I have a GoFundMe page, which is GoFundMe.com/BrotherReggie. Anytime between the point that I ship this out in the 30 days, once you receive it 30 days from there, you've got that amount of time to enjoy this music. And then, you know, make your payment. Any one of those forms is fine. The idea is that I want to leave a legacy. I want to leave my music. And yes, this is a part of the way that I support myself and support my family. This is a part of living the dream. Living the dream comes with a cost. It's not easy. You're so busy working at your business and working at your dream that you don't have time to sit back and really just sit on your laurels and enjoy it. You enjoy when people receive it and they, you know, open their hearts and their wallets and they provide you with what you need to continue down the road doing this. So I encourage you to pick up Brother Undercover Brother, Volume 1, Just Me, by your boy, Brother Reggie. Okay. It's some beautiful work. It's all me. All the instruments are me. All the voices are me. It's all produced right down here at Backdoor Recording Studios. This is my studio. This is the live area where I'm sitting now when I have musicians come in and I'm working on something, or if I'm working on something for church. My recording studio is to my left, your right, it's around the corner, and that's where I record everything. And it's just me. And so I really encourage you to pick this up. Let me send it to you. 30 days later, you pay for it. It allows me to support my family along with the other things that I do. I do quite a few things and I enjoy all that I do. But again, I'm continuing to build my brand. Tomorrow, I may be speaking to you about IT. I may be speaking to you about Global IT Management LLC, which is my IT interest, which includes purchases, procurement of hardware and software for government and for the private sector, as well as instruction, network instruction, cloud instruction. I'm certified in quite a few things. In more recent times, you know, I've acquired the AWS Cloud Practitioner Cert, And I can teach you to do that. So hopefully, like many students I've had over the past, oh, let's see, I started teaching in what, 1986, 87. And I've been teaching ever since. I've got a lot of students that I'm proud of that are out there doing their thing, living their lives. Some of them balling. Okay. So it would just be my honor and privilege to teach you. If you need that training, I can provide it at a facility that I choose. I can come to your home. You have an internet connection, I can take you the rest of the way. But again, today's true focus is to have you take an opportunity to support a brother. I'm probably the hardest working independent solo artist, performing and recording solo artists in the DMV. And I would love to have your support, put you on Team Reggie, and we'll stay close, stay in touch. At this point, I just want to say, as I always do, in closing, stay well, be blessed. This is your boy signing off. Come on, pick up that CD, all right?